Can this reporter say except that Israel freaking rocks? Things just keep getting better here, Tom, and in a few days they'll be honoring the little boy who discovered the red cow here on stage, and things are gonna go off.
You gonna come with me to Israel, Cam?
Yes, I will.
You coming?
Yes, whatever you want.
Okay, I want the whole world to see how much you love my farts. Plane leaves tomorrow.
Kyle, don't do this. Don't eat Cartman's farts in front of the whole world.
Just that, please. It's okay. Everyone, it's okay. Perhaps one day you will all understand. What I do because I care about each and every one of you.
Well, now he just sounds like a self-righteous asshole.
Hey, Kyle.
Hello, Stan.
Dude, we need to talk. This has to stop.
There are greater things at work than what you understand.
If you want to suck farts, Kyle, that's fine. Go ahead. But you can't suck farts and be a dick about it.
I'm actually the complete opposite.
All of a sudden, you seem to think you're above everyone else.
I'm not better, I'm just doing what needs to be done to make the world a better place.
See, you sound like a dick.
I happen to be the one person who's putting everyone else's needs before their own.
Dick? That's a dick talking. You've had too much of Cartman's farts, you got sulfur poisoning, and now you're a dick.
All you need to know is I'm way awesomer than you think, okay?
I don't think Kyle really loves Cartman's farts. There's something else going on.
Hmm? Like what?
This all started with stupid peace in the Middle East, Kenny. For some reason, it's making Kyle crazy. We've got to get to the bottom of this.
Come on, everybody! It's Faith Hill!